I think this team really deserved it, and I think we've been working really hard. And we've been working about, you know, 4 days out of the week, and then we've been getting together on the weekends just because we want to. And as a senior this year, it's just really exciting to see everybody like excited to play. And even when it's not mandatory, like people are just going out there to play because they love it. And honestly, like I've never been more excited to play, and this season's gonna be really great, I think.
It feels really great because we've been working so hard for this. I've been playing for a long time, and I, especially with these girls, it's great because I've met a lot of good friends, and it's not just the winning, but it's winning together as a team that I love. And I've made so many good friends before, like preseason has been great.
It feels amazing since this is my first year with Woodson since I just transferred from Lake Braddock, so it feels so great because I've never really played indoor lacrosse before, so it's a great first experience, and just to win is just amazing. Great rush.
On attack, we really connect. We're really close, good friends. We've been playing with each other for 3 years, most of us. And honestly, when we see that each other are open, it's an automatic connection, like no second thoughts. Our new coach, Coach Mailer, has been helping us a lot. We've been doing a lot of preseason work, working out, and our defense is connecting. We had a lot of defenders graduate 2 years ago, and I really feel like it's becoming a lot stronger.
This is the kind of the culmination. You come indoors, you got your core girls playing hard, and you got great competition here at Triple Edge, their new facility. Holy geez, I mean, just perfect number of girls, you know, on the turf, you know, to get it done. So that was the whole buildup is for tomorrow when they start tryouts. I'm gonna go for tryouts tomorrow for the varsity. We had a couple girls play JV last year, gets them acclimatized to the varsity play.
This really allows us to prepare to play as one whole unit versus coming together and playing as individuals. So we get to know each other's weaknesses and strengths throughout the preseason.
Playing indoor, it's been like good since like we don't play outdoor all the time. It keeps me warm and keeps me caught up on like all the stuff that I have to get warmed up to be a great goalie.
Definitely the chemistry, because I think you can pass like all you want, or you know, do sprinting drills all you want, but you know, you really need to play a game to actually know how to work. And I know, like personally, a lot of things I struggle with is just getting the right pass, and that's something you can't practice just, you know, on your own. You have to play games for it. So I think definitely the chemistry, and then just because it's so fast, even though you're not getting, you know, the endurance of a long field, you're still getting those quick sprints, and like for defense, you still have to stay on your toes and follow the girls up and down the field.
I definitely feel much more confident in the whole entire team, because winning a game like this doesn't take just skill, it takes confidence and heart, and I really am so excited to see how much more we have of that.
We're the type of team that if we can play a game and we have the motivation to win, we can do anything.
I think winning something like this is just getting us more confident, since we've heard people talk down about us. And so I think definitely this is just going to get us confident, knowing that we can do this. We're all excited to play with each other, but you know, sometimes we're hesitant on, are we good enough? Like, we don't have a lot of people, you know, playing D1 everywhere, but I think something like this just like gets us confident, gets us excited, which is what we need.
It gives us an idea of what we're going up against in regular season. And so just knowing that we're able to beat them a first time gives us the confidence that we can beat them a second time without a problem.